underneath, can't get it, and then she is very fortunate. Boy, I thought she was over the back on a foul call. They didn't get it.
She was.
Schimmel goes behind her back and then overhead! Shoni Schimmel scores over Brittney! The Louisville Magic is working tonight!
How do you know when things are going right for your team is when Shoni Schimmel can make a shot like that over the all-time leading shot blocker. Come on now.
First she goes behind her back. Sarah Hammond on the bench with four fouls.